let me check. We should be able to go, I guess. All right. Oh, yay. I like this remix. Any stories to share? Hey, Mr. Danger Noodle. Welcome, welcome. How's it going? Let's leave. There's nothing here, of course. I'm doing good. I'm doing good. Wait, can we actually... Yes. Not from here. We can go even deeper. All right, let's get this stuff first. You've been playing Elden Ring? You're still enjoying the game? Hmm. Elden Ring is one of those games that I'll definitely get at some point when I'll get a PS5. I'll probably get the game with the console. You can get all of the collectibles in the DLC without the upgrades. Interesting, so they are a must if you intend to 100% the DLC. Ranger's Guard is an impossible one. It's also the one you only tested, I see. The only one you needed to test. Okay, we need the pest there, I think. I mean, I can technically drop here. Let's see. Two parts where you can kill you, you can get past the first pair, but not the second pair, as you don't have enough HP to survive. Yeah, it makes sense. It makes sense. I'm going this way, but eh. Nope. Hey, Spartacus. Yep. I'm back. Of course I got destroyed. Where do we want to go? We want to go here, right? And get this. Oh, you son of a... Actually, No. I'm gonna drop down here. Some of you must be near the end. You were. I have finished the main game, Spartacus. This is DLC stuff. I finished the main game. Last time. You haven't played the DLC? Oh, you probably got the game at launch. Maybe the DLC wasn't a thing. So if we go down here, okay. Okay. Was very good, actually. Very, very, very good. I was definitely surprised by how it switched genre halfway through. Because as I was saying, I was expecting a modern version of Ninja Gaiden when I started this. I was not aware of. The Metroidvania stuff. Well, let me tell you what's the strongest aspect of the game, in my opinion. It's... I want to say the aesthetics. And by aesthetics, I also mean how the graphics combine with the music. It's definitely a love letter to the late 80s. Ouch. Yes. The nice thing is that it feels nice to play. If I had to think about a possible weak point of this game, in my opinion, let me think. Well, I think the backtracking the way it is done I probably would have done stuff differently as in being able to teleport back and forth from every portal instead of specific ones. And maybe another thing that... I would revisit... with a game like this is... Probably... Not the enemy design, per se, but the enemy variety. I feel like I've been facing the same 7-8 enemies. Okay, we have to... Since I started the game, but you know, it's stuff, it's minimum stuff, like... Nothing that, in my opinion, detracts too much from my experience. Okay, so you want me to go there. Keep going this way. No. No. I'm gonna go back to the future. Yeah, I want to say that a game like this, the most important aspect has to be how it plays, and this game plays perfectly. Yo Jim, how's it going? Ooh. Oh, freaking course. I have to buy the game first. How much the game goes on for right now? This one is... I have to be very fast. Yeah, it's better to use that. Mega and Cyber Shadow when you get bored of Elden Ring or when you are not able to play it anymore. So you have not played Cyber Shadow. But right to the end of this, I never quite finished, was loving it until a point. We're talking about the main game, right, Jim? Because this is DLC stuff, but you haven't played, you haven't finished the main game. $19.99. Well, it's definitely something that I might get during the next Steam sales. No. Yeah, okay. No. Okay, that one is right. This one is also right. Okay, so Cyber Shadow is more what I was expecting initially. From this game. Let's say you're going to go, but you remember you only want to see my reaction to the bosses. Well, I'm expecting good stuff from the bosses. About 8 hours. Yeah, maybe 2-3 streams. It really depends if it's a... if it's a weekend stream or not. Okay. Oh. Get. Freaking hell. Okay. No. Oh God. I'll take this. Well, I think we're about to fight a boss. No chatting? Oh God! What is this? Yeah, that was a nice one. Okay. Ooh, okay. Okay, there's a hole now. No. Should have been faster. No. Okay, which one? Ooh, ah. Okay, that was a nice one. We're doing good so far. That was a pretty bad mistake. Oh God. No, I was too slow. But yeah, now we understand. Now we understand what we have to do. This is one of the few boss themes that you love. Yeah, it's a good one. No. Why did I jump there? Why did I jump? Come on, it's not a hard one. There has to be a way to cheese this. I don't think I can jump. Yeah. That's dangerous. That's actually very dangerous. That's even worse. Oh god. No, no, no. What is that? Oh god, why am I dying? That's another thing that I don't understand. The hitbox or when you're falling, like you basically die with more than half of your body still on the screen. I kinda wish it wasn't like that. That was a weird hit. It's actually a problem. I think it's better to get the hole near the boss. Don't do this. Oh, come on. Die, please. No. Oh, Jesus. No. Are we doing this again? Okay, that goes to the volcano. Oh, hang on a second. Let me actually go back and get the collectibles first. I cannot go back. Nice. Well, we'll get them later. Oh, I cannot backtrack? Oh. That sucks, actually. Well, we can still do that later on. Maybe we can do it now. Do you have any stories? Oh, that's your favorite song in the entire game? Main game included? So wait, if I do this, okay, and then I do this. Okay, I can start. Okay, I have a level selector. That's actually good. That's actually pretty good. Thank you. Okay, but it replays. Okay. Yeah, let me actually, I guess, complete this one before we move to the next one. Jesus. Okay, that one goes down. You're in the Voodoo Heart because you're now tied in the first place. Are we actually gonna want to go up here, I think. Can we go up, though? Did I really die? The answer is yes. Actually, I actually want to get some shards for the collectibles at the shop. Okay, I'm gonna go up here. Hmm. No, come on. Why the freaking hell did you do that? We're gonna get that. This section right here. Okay, there has to be a way to do this properly. I need to get one of these. Okay, still need to go up there. How the freaking hell did you get me? Oh my fucking god. We can start from here though. I mean, the bird, I guess. Maybe not. All right. Respawning enemies. So 3, 4, and 5. I want to go down here. I want to go down and get this. Okay, it's up here. I swear to God, those enemies. Why the freaking... Okay, I guess I can go... I think I'm gonna save before attempting this again. I don't wanna repeat this one. There's a... I'm gonna save here. Alright. Swear to freaking God. Finally. You mean with the game? Could be doing way better. Well, that's okay. That's okay, that's okay. I could be doing way better with collectibles. Nah, I was just getting frustrated at my own inability. Nothing that doesn't happen multiple times when I'm playing a game. Okay, I wanna go and The other collectibles are pretty far away. But it's good to know that... It's better to get the collectibles before advancing with the levels. So I won't have to waste too much time. Oh, no, 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 no. Right. Let me get this. Perfect. Almost getting to... Oh, come on! Okay, with this... Hmm. Yeah, we actually need to go back. Yeah. We need to be into the future to get that one. We need to be into the future for everything. No, bats! Alright. We want this... Right? Hang on. That one is to go here. Okay, this one is right. Oh, we want that one too. Thought that was not needed. Those attacks. Wait, what? We went. Do we have to come from the other side? We have to come from this side? Yep. Yeah, it doesn't seem, I mean, it seems like you have to use that. Oh god. Oh god. Okay. 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 Oh, that's a mistake. I guess like... Okay, we need to ride that. No, come back here. No, that was mine. Would you please? That's spike damage. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna do it like this. Can you come back here? Take the damage there? I don't think so. I'm pretty sure I don't need to take the damage. No! Yes, thank you. I don't understand. Okay. We still got it. This is not how it should be done. I'm definitely gonna check how it is done properly after I'm done with the game. Thank you. I know that that was not optimal. I'll have to definitely check how it is done. I was definitely make a big mistake somewhere. Again, Mr. Dungeon Riddle, I'm sorry if it seemed like I was trying to single you out. No, that was not my intention. I just took the chance to... Oh, we have to redo the boss? Okay. Huh. That's actually... So basically what it does, it saves your progress when it comes to collectibles, but it doesn't save your progress when it comes to the story. Okay. That's good to know. Pushing me on the... on the spikes, I think. Ooh. Yo, Mr. J. Thank you very much for the 26 months in a row. How's it going, man? How are you doing today? You know, this is not the best position. Yeah, that's not the best position. I have to avoid that. Damage I get. What were you playing today, Mr. J? And how did the 3DS experiment go? No, that was actually stupid of me. Why the freaking hell am I getting pushed on those? No issues? Didn't notice any problems like lag, dropping the signal and stuff like that? Okay. Maybe if I... I think the problem there is the laser itself. I can probably jump in front of the face without no problems. No lag that you can recall. Well, I guess I'm gonna try and buy a 3DS in the future. That was my fault. I don't remember. Did you buy the capture card together with the service? Like, was the capture card included? I don't think Nintendo is going to do that specifically. It's interesting because it looks like it drops me on the platform, but in reality it's dropping me on the spikes. See, I can definitely do that. Yeah, I have to buy my own 3DS. How much would it cost to get a 3DS right now? Why am I... Okay. We should be good here. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking... Just die, please. There are orders to buy a 3DS and a mod install in their site. No, I think I'm gonna get my own one. I have to check which version of the 3DS they support, because the capture cards do not support every single version. Like, hey, Silvershot. How's it going? Like, for example, I would like to get a 3DS XL. You know, because it's bigger. Life is treating me decently well these days. It could always go better, you know? I did this. Okay. Now I'm playing like an idiot. Well, I'm actually impressed, Mr. J. I haven't heard the MSU. I plan to do that. When I'll play the seed. But that's something that I've been actually thinking about doing on my own. Can you please die? Please just die. Oh, I'm an idiot. Why is it running that jump? Okay. We already saw this. Okay, so from now on, we're gonna finish a level completely before attempting the boss. Considering that we also have to refight the boss. Yeah, first try. As always. I'm sorry. Yeah, I'm happy that we might be able to finally see a conclusion to the pretty ass problems. Wait, you want me to... Okay, you want me to go up. Because there are a lot of 3DS games that I want to try. Also a lot of DS games. Like, for example, I would love to... There are some Shin Megami Tensei games that are exclusive to the 3DS. Do that. I was trying to see. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. We have 5 here too, right? One, two, three, four. Where's the 5th one? Not here. Well, I'm gonna see. Yeah, Shin Megami Tensei 4 is definitely one. Don't kill me, please. Thank you. This looks bad. What? Well, yeah, it was not the best thing ever. Probably drop down here. Oh god. I should have just killed these things. Really? You know what's funny? Just the other day I saw a tweet of someone criticizing DQ9. It's ironic. Yeah, we have to do this. Is there any particular reasons on why people would hate that game? Without going into spoilers, of course. Definitely need to go. We can still go down. Are you kidding me right now with this BS? Okay, let's actually... actually save here before we do anything. So I want to go here and get this. You create a character. Okay, that's also that's one of those things that drove people away from Xenoblade X, since you create a character. Actually bad. Whew. So story in they do something similar in 11, but that has an overall bigger story they all fit into. You the anime fan that wants less anime tropes in his anime games. Go figure. What is wrong with you, Jim? Just embrace the tropes. No, ooh. Just embrace ooh, that's bad. That's very bad. God, the save was there. Now, personally, I am a firm believer that people should like what they like. Pretty simple. Okay, we have to find a way to kill these things before they ruin my day. Like, I like discussing on why people do not like certain stuff. Because that's the whole point of conversations, you know? First of all, let's save that. No, I have to get that. I have to get that. I absolutely have to get that. Well, let me tell you this, Mr. J. People can do that. That doesn't mean I will accept them as righteous individuals. Quite the contrary. No, we cannot go back from here. Oh, come on. Yeah, let's just die. That is bad. You know, I also, well, I don't really need to replay. What am I? I don't need to replay the bosses. I just can leave the level as soon as I'm done. That's what I'm gonna do, like, if I have to repeat the level just to get that first collectible, as soon as I get it, I'm gonna get the hell out of the level. Can you... Oh god, what is happening here? No, we have to do this, huh? Okay, so I have to... interesting. For example, see? I'm not a huge fan of FF8. You are a huge fan of FF8. When I replay Final Fantasy VIII, we'll discuss on why I don't like the game and why you like it. That's the whole point. I wonder if... No, it's not that I don't like the game. Let me explain. I think it's the weakest of the PS1 trilogy. For a couple of reasons that I cannot explain now. Oh, come on, we almost had it. Because those are very, very, very spoilery reasons. Like, I don't have a problem with how Final Fantasy VIII plays. Personally. Whatever. My biggest problems with 8 lie in... My biggest problem with 8 lie in the story compartment and some characters. Okay, now this is becoming ridiculous. Okay, just to reach this. Let's try this another 8. Look, I think my Final Fantasy 8 criticism is not bad. Okay, what's the okay, we have to go up. Hey, Boom Cannon. I agree. I absolutely agree. I have nothing to say against that. In fact, I would say that the card game is the... That's not a problem. It's actually the biggest problem of my favorite Final Fantasy IX. Oh no, we have to redo this. Gwent. But can I use... Can I use Bahamut in a Gwent game? I don't think I can. No. All right, let's enter here. No. Leave me alone. Wait, we have two ways we can go here, I think. We can go here to get this. Is there another one? Game some books, board you, TV show is this. So, I still don't understand if I can actually watch the TV show. Like, I don't want to get... spoilered about the game, to be honest. Okay. Oh, I see. Oh, I have to be super fast. No, wait, I can use the other ones. I'm an idiot. I thought that maybe I could have done that, but no. That's the problem, though. That's the problem, being able to... I can probably... not use the... Ooh! Okay. Okay, I know what to do here. Come on. No. Maybe I have to get the third one to be faster. No! Yes, okay. I think the games are more meaningful if you know the history, but still work out. If anything, the games could spoil the books show. Ooh. Okay, we got that one. I'm still missing that, so we have to go back down. Yeah, of course that's not gonna work. Why? Because that's not how you go down. You go down from here. Be a problem trying to go back from oh god, how do we Why did I not check that? Okay, we're gonna get that later. Let's continue on. Hey, chillin' chum. How's it going? Don't shoot. There. Do you call it pop or soda over there? Usually soda. Skip it. Oh god, what is gonna happen now? Oh god. Oh no. Oh, really? Jesus. No, I almost got it. Okay, so I see. What? Well, I got this one. Where were you? Come on. Come on, Rao. I think one last one. Okay. Man is fast. Okay. Time to fight our evil twin. What happened to the store? This is DLC stuff. This is a different store. Well, not... I don't think it's a different store. Like, it's on a different island. It's on a tropical island, so the store changed to reflect that. Oh no, not the thing. Holy schmoly. Oh, please tell me we're gonna fight this like this. Oh god. Oh god, it's a Punch-Out boss fight. Oh god. Okay, I was not expecting this. Oh, that was bad. Oh, what the freaking hell is with those? Yep, I switched to a boxing game, oh god. This is literally Punch-Out. Okay. Trying to see if I can. Okay, I can also do this. Okay. Ooh, it's murdering me right now. Okay, okay. Keep in mind that I never played Punch-Out on my own. Ouch. Oh, really? All right. Okay, I have to go to the other side. No, we're good. I think we're doing it. This is an interesting boss fight, let me tell you. Like, I have any other hits. All right, 1-0. Okay. I have to go to the same side when he does the feint attack. Hell, that damage. Oh, that was an amazing shoryuken. Yes. Holy shit. Now that's a finale. That's what the achievement says. It was sick. Well, I think this is the end of the DLC, actually. So it's two areas. No. The beauty in the beast. Yeah, these are some sick credits. There are some games that do this, like make you play a little bit or let you interact with the credit screen. Splatoon does that, Smash does that. Cowabunga! Well, we do have to replay this, actually. Because we're missing... We're missing three collectibles here. We actually want to do this. Okay, this should be the one, perfect. That's not how you do it. Okay. Okay, so I think it's better to slash than trying to grab them. At least I think. Maybe no. Okay. Missing two. Yeah, I think it was. We have to actually drop down here. Let's try to reach the next safe point without dying. Which might be difficult. Actually, I think you want me to go here, right? Yes, actually. Why? Okay, I know what you want me to do then. I need... I need to reset the birds. Oh, I can actually, ooh. How the heck am I supposed to do that? Is there a bird I missed here? Yes, there is. Okay. Okay, we need to get that. Oh God. Okay. So they accelerate. They Oh God, I have to be very, very fast. I have to be very, very fast. Yeah, this was fun. Alright, now we're only missing that one. No. Okay, gotta reach that before we get killed. Thank you. Let's go up again. Almost there, but how did we reach that? It's okay, probably we have to go inside the cave. Jesus. What? My hands are hurting. No, it's actually not here. It's not here. What am I doing? It's here. Okay, this one is not gonna be fun. Ah! No. Ooh, almost got it. This one seems like you need a very specific timing. The double kill is not gonna work. Stop going inside. They're too far away. I almost got it. I almost got it, so I have to be aggressive. What the freaking hell? Grab that freaking bird. No, I have to land on one of the birds. I don't understand. Why am I killing that one? Okay. I also have to be very quick in jumping. This one is not easy. Yes. Alright, we're missing only two feathers in the very first level. Time to surf. Yeah, but where are my feathers? Okay, not in this section. So we can actually... We got this one. Okay, in this section. Now we're missing one. It's like at the very end of this one. Come on. Yes. All right, we have to refight the boss. A very long boss fight. Thank you. Nope. Can I? Yes, I can actually. I'm not a huge fan of this boss last phase. Takes a lot. Because it keeps washing up the ink. Maybe I have to wait. Do I have to? Okay. I think it's probably. I have to damage the tentacles. Okay, we should be done. Okay, yeah. I need to damage the tentacles. I remembered. Okay, this is the stuff we have already seen at the start of this DLC. All right, we actually got everything. This may actually be the end of this playthrough. Trying to get this stuff. Super expensive. token! Great, I hate this thing already. What is the... Okay, so there's new game plus stuff. I think this is actually the best moment to end this playthrough. We finished the main game, we finished the DLC, we collected everything. In both the main game and the DLC. And yeah, I think I don't have anything more to do for a first playthrough in the game.